captured on camera. The Pittsburgh Parking Authority may have pictures of you and you don't even know it. Channel 11's Brandon Hudson found out why the Parking Authority is doing this. Brandon?
Well, Peggy, this area is the perfect backdrop because of all the city parking. The purpose of the cameras is to find people with large amounts of unpaid parking tickets. That's a problem the city is cracking down on. But we found people who are concerned because your license plate is scanned and then kept online for a month. When we talked to some drivers in Pittsburgh, they were shocked to know about the Parking Authority's license plate cameras and what they did.
It's good in some ways and bad in others.
Parking Authority Board Chairwoman Linda Judson told me the cameras scan plates to see if anyone has outstanding parking fines. If they do, a boot is placed on their car. But it's what happens next that has drivers worried. Those license plate records end up in an online database for 30 days. That's numerous license plates available right online.
I just think it's an invasion of privacy a little bit. I don't think they should be taking pictures of any of your personal property.
But Judson says the database doesn't give away the car's owner. The Parking Authority chairwoman adds, when you drive in public, privacy goes away. Also, the authority's cameras are no different than surveillance cameras at a grocery or convenience store.
I think it's different. The surveillance cameras in parking lots, you know, from Walmart and things like that, I think they're there for your safety.
I just feel like if you're parking, give someone a ticket if they're doing something wrong. If you catch them, if you don't, let them go on their way.
Judson says in all the years they've had this technology, she's never heard a complaint. The Parking Authority expects to get new cameras in 2014. Reporting live on the North Shore, Brandon Hudson, Channel 11 News.
Thanks, Brandon. This story's getting a lot of attention on our Facebook page. Like WPXI on Facebook, and you can join in the conversation.